ultimately to change within the wider Hingham community. We hope that all of you will leave here tonight transformed by the experience of standing socially distant